Good morning, it's 8:52. On Saturday night, I hosted the Shine Walk 2021 in Southampton. More than 1,000 people making a difference by walking 10K in the dark for Cancer Research UK. I spoke to many of the Shine Walkers and they told me why they were taking part.
Hi, I'm Paula.
Evie.
Debbie.
And Joe.
Why are you shining tonight?
Because we're here to support those of our family and friends, either lost ones or ones that are still around that have suffered from cancer, either been affected directly or indirectly. So it ripples out, unfortunately, doesn't it, across the families as well as those that have been affected. So we're here to show that we love them and do what we can to try and support the charity. So,
ladies, can I interrupt you because you're both fussing over fairy lights? You're clearly taking it very seriously.
I did this year before last when it was the first event, and it was such an enjoyable event. It's something that's very close to my heart. I'm also running the Great South Run tomorrow for cancer research. So, absolutely. We're looking forward to a good evening.
Are you shining for anyone in particular tonight?
For my mother-in-law, who passed away in August.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You were some of the first ones over. Were you shining for anyone in particular, or was it just for the charity? Was there someone in your mind as you were walking around?
We're two survivors of cancer, and then we've got friends that have got cancer at the moment. So it's all for them.
It's an odd event, isn't it? Because it's kind of bittersweet, isn't it? It's a fun event, but at the same time, kind of heartbreaking.
Other people don't, do they, unfortunately? So we've been through the mill, and we've got around to the other end.
Ladies, can I ask you why you chose to shine and walk tonight?
Because my brother's suffering with blood cancer at the moment, and cancer research is very important.
Have you walked before?
No, it's first time.
You think you might do it again?
Definitely.
Get more people in with us as well.
Dressed as angels, looking spectacular. How was it?
Oh, amazing. Yeah, really good fun. Thank you.
Now, you put a lot of effort into your costume. Tell me a little bit about why you're walking tonight.
We decided we'd start a Get Fit campaign, which we did at the beginning of the year. I've had an awful lot of friends that have had cancer and luckily have survived. So we're doing it in memory of them.
It was an extraordinary evening, an amazing evening. If you fancy doing that next year, you can sign up for the Shine Walk 2022 right now on Cancer Research UK's website. It's quite good fun. It's lovely.